Appreciation Award for the achievement in electrification in the railways. Kalpataru Power Transmission Limited.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to thank you for the analysis and for the recognition. And of course, Kalpataru has a full footprint in 63 countries doing transmission lines, oil and gas. We in railway electrification have been there for almost 10 years. It's a great motivation. Thank you. Thank you.